Over 50,000 people lost his trap. Starts with d4. He develops the pawn. You go c4, giving away the pawn. You simply develop it, trying to win it back. And if he's very greedy, he tries to keep it, you can go a4. He tries to keep that pawn. You take it out, and then comes queen f3, winning the rook. He cannot do anything. Knight c6, win the knight, win the game.